Join me as I tone this canvas for a large water lily painting. I'm toning it with black, with cad yellow medium, and white. And as they blend together, they will make a beautiful light green. I tone all my canvases with a neutral color, and I do it so that the white canvas does not show through. When you're painting with acrylic paint, the paint dries and evaporates, the water in it evaporates, and you can have little white specks from where the canvas shows through, where you might not have gotten enough paint in there. And so if you have a white background, your eye is drawn to those tiny little white specks. But if you'll tone your canvas, not only will you not see the little white specks, but they will also give a nice warm or cool tone to the painting that you're putting on top of it. None of this is going to be seen for the most part, but if I don't get enough paint in one place, you will not notice it. But if I didn't tone it and I didn't get enough paint all the way down into the weave of the canvas and left those little white specks, your eye would be drawn right to it, and it would kind of draw off the how the viewer sees it. I'm toning it or turning it so I don't have to sit down. I like to stand up when I paint. I feel like the energy goes through better, and I don't want to sit down, so I turned it so I could paint it standing up. If you enjoyed this, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. I'll leave a link in the description for a free printable beginner's painting bundle that will help any beginning artist with information you might find hard to find otherwise. Leave a comment on how you tone a canvas or what you would like to learn next. Make sure you get the tops and the bottoms, the sides of your canvas completely covered. It will make a big difference in your final product. I'm gonna post a video up in the corner there of the finished painting.